When you send your heart to the heart of the earth, it opens up and dilates the energetic channel. There's a higher quantum of support and energy that flows between you and the earth. As you open to love and be in relationship with the earth, healing your relationship with the Great Mother Earth, healing your relationship with your body. As we tune to this chakra and this element, the color is red. The sound is long, L-A-N, long. Are we to see again from our space, the earth, and as though you're flying toward the earth and entering into the atmosphere, starting to see from the bird's eye view, that we were flying over Africa, and we can see from above the lush green jungles, we can see the deserts, we can see the coastline and the mountains, we can see the open plains and the animals. Some of them are in herds. Species of birds. The animal kingdom is so magical. All of this is part of the earth. The plant kingdom is so vast. All part of the earth. The insects. Seeing all of these beautiful creatures. The land, the soil, rich, nutrient dense. We grow our crops, our gardens, our fruit producing trees. Seeing and appreciating the earth, seeing and